haven't been on an interstate thruway in a long time. Gotta take a ride with my aunt to go buy that truck up ahead. That red one. I don't see on the thruway anymore. The Interstate 90, that's our interstate thruway. There's no sheriffs at all. It's pretty weird. But you see sheriffs all over the city on 690 and 81. The roads are pretty good on the thruway. Roads all in the cities, man. There's bridges, there's side streets and everything. All the roads are fucked up. This was a nice little ride today. I hung out with my uncle most of the day. Going around buying shit. We just bought that truck for $15,000 cash. now he's on the way to go get something else. It's a nice truck though. Car I'm driving, it drives itself. He didn't show me how to do it, but I'm not gonna try it. I'm just driving this shit. But it's pretty cool, it drives by itself. I don't like about the GPS system there, they're taking just the long way around. Years ago, there used to be people in these booths, these things coming up. But they changed it to Commonwealth, and now they took everybody's job and all this shit right here. Paid by play. No way. Commit to the turn, okay. Oh shit. We're both in the wrong lane, taking the right, supposed to be taking the left. So it's all good though. Had a good day today with him. Nice view ride though. You gotta punch in the GPS again. This car is cool on driving. It turns off by itself when you park. And then when you let off the brake, it starts back up. That's pretty cool. Shit, dog. Alright, let's try it again, buddy. It seems like this thing's taking us in circles, buddy. Says this GPS stuff takes you all the way around. We were just on the thruway. Now it's going to take us back on the thruway. Phone's going to die any second, so I'm just going to let it go until it dies. Listen to this car make this beeping noise when I go over the white lines. That's fucking cool. bike rack. He's coming off his car. Light beams coming down. fucking it up quick, man. Okay, a lightning storm's coming again today. Like the wind coming off that truck, man. Nice little road trip though went on today. on the thruway today. doing, Hunk? Crazy skies today. The place we were just we left it. It's a beautiful scenery there. The guy said I could come up and fly my drone on his property, which is pretty cool. I think I might do that before the summer hits. I mean, spring or fall, whatever. Feels good to get that drone back up in the air, though. Jesus.